Apparently there's more in here. I want to see what this thing is. It's been bugging me now. There's clearly something in there. Look it in.
Welcome, Ethan. This should be enough. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I see. Anything else? These hands are more dexterous than one might think. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Food is life. Please come again.
That sounds like work. Hopefully something's back this way. I feel like I'm missing something, and it's probably gonna end up being the simplest fucking thing too. Something right around in here too. That way there's a goddamn truck. Here. There's absolutely fucking nothing. There's to be a hole or something. I don't blame you. You guys are putting in hours on that damn thing. There's supposed to be a path right over here, but there's no fucking path over. Thing I can do is stuff that I haven't done yet. Wondering if this is it and I just kept missing it. Yeah, it was pretty much something right in front of my fucking face.
Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresc. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Thank you.
Alright, gamers, with that, we're going to take another break, and basically we're just cutting in between videos so we can bring up another one, and that way it's less editing in the long run for me. So, while you're waiting for me to set up the next video, make sure you hit that follow and share button on Twitch, that helps out a lot. Then go on over to the Gamers Purgatory main page on YouTube, check out the videos there, hit the like and subscribe button, flick my ding-dong so that way you don't miss out on more kicky ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. While you're there, check out the links in the description below, mostly for Discord and our Facebook. Pretty sure you guys already have Twitch. In the meantime, see you in a few minutes.